Song number two, Zuzu. Well, this song was co-written, the lyrics were co-written by Brad Cullen, and we wrote a song that basically chastises the media and the little worlds that they make, their little spins that they have on things. And we thought it would be interesting to juxtapose this against Pottersville and It's a Wonderful Life. And of course, that's where the reference of Zuzu comes from. And how Zuzu has this dream of a more beautiful, wonderful place away from all this crap. And we hope that Zuzu finds that. So very interesting little twist on that. And a couple of other things about that song. The chorus was written by the bass part in the chorus, which really formed the whole chorus part, was written by my daughter Simone, and she chose to write that in 6/8 time. So instead of four equal beats, it's six beats and comes around every six beats, and it's quite interesting. And those are all my voices that you hear. And I never intended to do the la 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 chorus. When I originally was writing the chorus, I took Simone's part and my drums, so her bass part, my drums, and I started playing around with some melodies, and I didn't have any words written, so I started to do la la las. And the first time that Brent Bodrug, the producer, heard the song, he said, that's got to be the chorus. And I thought, you're nuts, I'm just doing la la las. He goes, no, that's it. He said, it's got to have this kind of a drunken beer kind of la 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 feel. So when I was singing the song, he made sure that I was singing la la la, you know, was making these faces. And he was right, it really does fit the song really well. So that's where the la las came from and the chorus. And then the ends of the chorus, Brent Bodrug has a credit for helping to write the song, because he really formed the rest of that chorus. I didn't have the melody, I couldn't find it, and he was writing all of the parts there. And Bronx Baby, playing guitar, he's the guy that came up with all that kind of undulating guitar parts throughout there. They're just great parts that help it move along. So I'm really happy with that. That's song number two, Zuzu.